Okay guys, this is not my first time making a YouTube video, but the other two were embarrassing and I deleted them because they were just so cringeworthy. I've been meaning to do a blog for ages. This isn't the start of a blog, I'm not promising anything, so I'm not asking you to like or subscribe. I'm not doing this video to be liked or admired. I'm doing this to admire someone who I admire. That was a bit wibbly wobbly, timey wimey there. No, no. Perhaps I should just reverse the plurality of the neutron flow. Yes, indeed. I have made this video to say goodbye. Well, not to say goodbye. To pay tribute to the brilliant man who is Jon Pertwee. He died when I was 1 year old. I obviously didn't know him, I never met him, but he has been such an influence on my life. I want to be an actor, and some of the things he has said and did has inspired me so much. He's my favourite doctor. His era was one of the best the show has ever seen, I think, and he changed the role of the Doctor and the format forever, and he did so much. The Master was first shown in his run, the Austens, the Silurians. He died in 1996, and that was 17 years ago, but he's someone who I think should never be forgotten. I remember in an interview he talked about his drama teacher, and she told him that he could never make it into professional acting, and he proved her wrong. He proved her wrong in a big way, and that inspired me. That inspired me to act, I suppose. That I'm not saying that he was the reason why I wanted to become an actor, that's not the case. He just, it was like he was saying, you can do it, Ralph. You can be who you want to be. You can do this. You can be an actor. You can really go for this. And he's influenced me from beyond the grave, and not many people could do that. So I say this with all of my heart. Rest in peace, Jon Pertwee. You're a legend. I will never forget you. And I hope, I really hope, that we, as Whovians, and as the people of this planet, that we never forget you.